every day work. And I think it's absolutely inspiring and this award, the credit that you do. Endorse the intent and the aspects of the award that Talon went through for each of these scholars and for their development, their personal development, to the particularly to the generous members in NSAA that are now making this award possible. So, for the winner, and Deborah has one of Kerrie's books. I still got a box of her books, which I've been able to up for grabs. So it's a capture your creativity, which is one of the areas that Kerrie's spoken. And so each of the winners that since 2006 have received a copy of that book. So we've still got some for a long time to go yet. So our 2015 scholar specialises in leadership and resilience. His proven commitment to community includes more than two decades with the Queensland Police and an award for valour for his actions in protecting a fellow officer despite being seriously wounded himself. Please help me congratulate Daryl Green.
I was speaking in the police for up to 2013. My stakeholder took a redundancy. I went to see my boss because people said, "Oh, Greeny, when are you speaking next?" And I didn't know. I said, "I've got nobody driving." My boss said to me, "Greeny, you should take this outside." Didn't know what to do. A friend of mine, financial advisor, had a bar, cocktail bar. And said, "Greeny, help me design some cocktails." So he came over to my place. We did that. Had the bar opening, and he introduced him to a chap named Mike Alfashley. He said, "Green's got a very interesting story." He found it so interesting, he started to work with me for free, introduced me to National Speakers. After my first event, I realised I'd found a home. So,
yeah.
Thank you very much for being the best of the NSA and in keeping informed of what I'm doing, how I develop, I promote NSA. And seeing on the Gold Coast next year, we don't have to wear a jacket.